Well, the music's been taken out of time and put in the present, which is really nice.
Hey, Bruce. Bruce, are you done?
I'd have to sing it. To know.
I believe that's it.
Carl really heard everything. It's really tough to hear every little note that every little instrument's playing, but somehow he did.
That time we just do the second half of the bridge.
If you hit a bad note in the show, chances were Carl would be the one to hear it, and you didn't want to get that look from Carl, you know, in the middle of the show. It's like
he's our conscious entity there, making sure everything was just right.
He was always the stabilizing force, and kind of the model of what, at least my brother and myself, what we try and pattern ourselves after, and just. He was very real.
Long promised road. Trail starts at dawn, carries on to the season's ending. Long promised road. Close to the source, gentle force, never ending.
We've had our moments and our ups and downs, and of course we were all born to make each other crazy, you know, as they say. And you know, I think probably my partners are my greatest teachers.
I miss him because I know he was our main guy almost, you know, well, him and Mike, you know, but he was like one of our main men.
It's an amazingly difficult concept to think of the Beach Boys without Carl Wilson, because his voice is so important to the makeup of the harmonies.